you are going to put yourself on a pulpit, you better make sure that there are no skeletons in your closet. And he had a walk-in closet full of skeletons.
Josh released a statement apologizing for his actions, saying in part, I have been the big...